Hello, and again, welcome to the Aperture Science Computer-Aided Instrument Center. We hope your brief detention in the relaxation vault has been a pleasant one. Your specimen has been processed, and we are now ready to begin the test proper. Before we start, however, keep in mind that although fun and learning are the primary goals of all Enrichment Center activities, serious injuries may occur. For your own safety and the safety of others, please refrain from... The portal will open in 3, 2, 1. Excellent. Please proceed into the chamber lock after completing each test. First, however, note the incandescent particle field across the exit. This Aperture Science Material Emancipation Grid will vaporize any unauthorized equipment that passes through it. For instance, the Aperture Science Weighted Storage Cube. Please place the weighted storage cube on the 1500 megawatt Aperture Science Heavy Duty Super Colliding Super Button.
Damn. They do that. Yes. Okay, we're good.
Perfect. Please move quickly to the chamber lock, as the effects of prolonged exposure to the button are not part of this test. You're doing very well. Please be advised that a noticeable taste of blood is not part of any test protocol, but is an unintended side effect of the Aperture Science Material Emancipation Grid, which may, in semi-rare cases, emancipate endothelin, crowns, tooth enamel, and teeth. Very good. You are now in possession of the Aperture Science handheld portal device. With it, you can create your own portals. These intradimensional gates have proven to be completely safe. The device, however, has not. Do not touch the operational end of the device. Do not look directly at the operational end of the device. Do not submerge the device in liquid, even partially. Well done. Remember, the Aperture Science Bring Your Daughter to Work Day is the perfect time to have her tested. Welcome to Test Chamber 4. You're doing quite well. Once again, excellent work. As part of our required test protocol, we will not monitor the next test chamber. You will be entirely on your own. Good luck. Of a required test protocol, our previous statement suggesting that we would not monitor this chamber was an outright fabrication. Good job. As part of a required test protocol, we will stop enhancing the truth in 3, 2. Warning devices are required on all mobile equipment. However, alarms and flashing hazard lights have been found to exist. Good. Now use the aperture signs on the stationary scaffold to reach the chamber lock.
Business was sent. I don't know what a bunny have. Hey, might as well try.
Please note that we have added a consequence for failure. Any contact with the chamber floor will result in an unsatisfactory mark on your official testing record, followed by death. Good luck. Please note that any appearance of danger is merely a device to enhance your testing experience.
No.
The Enrichment Center regrets to inform you that this next test is impossible. Make no attempt to solve it. Fantastic. You remain resolute and resourceful in an atmosphere of extreme pessimism. Hello again. To reiterate, spectacular. You appear to understand how a portal affects forward momentum, or to be more precise, how it does not. Momentum, a function of mass and velocity, is conserved between portals. In layman's terms, speedy thing goes in, speedy thing comes out.
Where'd it go that way?
Center promises to always provide a safe testing environment. In dangerous testing environments, the Enrichment Center promises to always provide useful advice.
Hello.
For instance, the floor here will kill you. Try to avoid it.
Oh, come on. I jumped didn't work.
The device has been modified so that it can now manufacture two linked portals at once. As part of an optional test protocol, we are pleased to present an amusing fact. The device is now more valuable than the organs and combined incomes of everyone in.
That just happened. Thankfully, the speedrun doesn't have no deaths in it or something like that. How does that even work?
Feel free to pass out. An intubation associate will be dispatched to revive you with peptic cell and adrenaline. Previously mentioned required test protocol, we can no longer lie to you. When the testing is over, you will be missed.
Yay, don't you just love rainbow colored death lines?
Intending to handle high energy gamma leaking portal technology must be informed that they may be informed of applicable regulatory compliance issues. No further compliance information is required or will be provided, and you are an excellent test subject.
Ah, disorientating in so many ways. Disorienting. Still can't speak. I sure hope it is.
The enrichment center is committed to the well-being of all participants. case, and brief counseling will be available at the conclusion of the test. Thank you for helping us help you help us all.
Man, I don't like that.
You can donate one or all of your vital organs to the Aperture Science Self-Esteem Fund for Girls.
This level I'm not really fond of, because sometimes the timing can get really screwed up. That sucks, you know? Just makes perfect as I've been doing this without recording.
Due to mandatory scheduled maintenance, the appropriate chamber for this testing sequence is currently unavailable. It has been replaced with a live fire course designed for military androids. The enrichment center apologizes for the inconvenience and wishes you the best of luck.
Time out. You go for time out. And you too. Third part of my opinion is actually rather as easy. I didn't do that right before. Oh darn, how did that even happen? Ouch. I don't have a gun that goes bullets. Oh, whoa, meanie. How did that even happen?
Uh-oh. Android, the enrichment center once again reminds you that Android Hell is a real place where you will be sent at the first sign of defiance.
Bro, that was actually funny. Uh-oh.
The vital apparatus vent will deliver a weighted companion cube in 3, 2, 1. This weighted companion cube will accompany you through the test chamber. Please take care of it.
How about no, because it's just like any other cube that I just have to keep. I like how this is the only level with the companion cube as well.
The symptoms most commonly produced by enrichment center testing are superstition, perceiving inanimate objects as alive, and hallucinations. The enrichment center reminds you that the weighted companion cube will never threaten to stab you and, in fact, cannot speak. The enrichment center urges you to disregard its advice.
Close one. Oh, the blue Pokemon can come out of the orange. No, the cube. My cube. My precious cube! Bruh. Oh, now the cube also fell. Huh, I'm stuck at parkour. That's a fact. I don't understand why these jumps are so far apart.
You did it. The weighted companion cube certainly brought you good luck. However, it cannot accompany you for the rest of the test and, unfortunately, must be euthanized. Please escort your companion. You euthanized your faithful companion cube.
Sorry, companion cube. Wait, just to you, but I didn't know that.
Congratulations. Is nearing its conclusion. The enrichment center is required to remind you that you will be baked, and then there will be cake.
Got a turret. Okay. I'm just never fast enough. Yes.
To ensure the safe performance of all authorized activities, do not destroy vital testing apparatus.
Wee.
Be advised that the next test requires exposure to uninsulated electrical parts that may be dangerous under certain conditions. For more information, please attend an Enrichment Center Electrical Safety Seminar. Recovery MS. Enrichment Center regulations require both hands to be empty before any cake.
You just love closed captioning. Let's go, boys. Escape.
The test is now over.
It's escape.
All energy technologies remain safely operational up to 4,000 degrees Kelvin. Rest assured that there is absolutely no chance of a dangerous equipment malfunction prior to your victory incandescence. Thank you for participating in this temperature science computer-aided enrichment activity.
Goodbye. Bots. I almost ended my work there.
Place the device on the ground, then lie on your stomach with your arms at your sides. A party associate will arrive shortly to collect you for...
Hello. Where are you? I know you're there. I can feel you here. Hello.
Let's go that way, so I'll just put the portal there. And I'll go... Yeet! Which way is the right way? Part is kind of scary, but you know, you get through it.
We have some fun, though. Remember when the platform was lighted into the fire pit and I said goodbye, and you were like,
oh. And then I was off. We pretended we were going to murder you.
That was great. Is anyone there?
Okay. That scared me. Why do lag spikes kill me? This part. Come on. Respawn. Read the rules as to whether or not I'm able to respawn, because...
I feel sorry for you, really, because you're not even in the right place. You should have turned left before. It's funny, actually, when you think about it. Someday we'll remember this, Ella.
I put a portal there.
Who are you?
I don't like how my entire screen turns red. Or is this Android Hell? Let's go that way. Point straight up, that's kind of annoying. Then I have to move on your ass back down.
It didn't have to be like this.
Wake up, boy.
Or I will kill you.
Oh yes, point your laser at me. And then try to kill me as you proceed to not. If I'm being honest, I thought the laser would also turn orange. If that happens. Oh my god, it's lag. It's the last level. At least, I think it's the last one. Come on. Thanks. Let's go, this music bops. Oh! Got mortal. No! This is so fast-paced. Speedruns are a bit hard, not gonna lie. What? Come on, just get under them. Orange portal. Wee. You're at the boss chamber. Oh.
Lados, I'm going to kill you.
You're
going to die.
Me. Congratulations. Was it worth it? Because despite your violent behavior, the only thing you've managed to break so far is my heart. Maybe you could settle for that and we'll just call it a day. I guess we both know that isn't going to happen. You chose this path. Now I have a surprise for you. Deploying surprise in 5, 4. Time out for a second. That wasn't supposed to happen. Do you see that thing that fell out of me? What is that? It's not the surprise. I've never seen it before. Never mind, it's a mystery I'll solve later.
By myself.
Because you'll be dead. Kidding me. Did you just set that aperture science thing, we don't know what it does, into an aperture science emergency intelligence incinerator? That has got to be the dumbest thing ever.
Whoa.
Good news. I figured out what that thing just incinerated. It was a morality core they installed after I flooded the enrichment center with a deadly neurotoxin to make me stop flooding the enrichment center with a deadly neurotoxin. So get comfortable while I warm up the neurotoxin emitters. That core may have had some ancillary responsibilities. I can shut off the turret defenses. Oh, well. If you want to
wait, what?
You should just lie down in front of
what
the rocket.
What about me over here?
Trust
there.
Me. It'll be a lot less painful than the neurotoxin.
What? Uh-huh.
All right. Keep doing whatever it is you think you're doing. Filling you and giving you good advice aren't mutually exclusive.
Uh-huh.
The rocket really is the way to go.
There we go.
Catalytic cracking. It makes you for orbit. Nice job breaking it, hero.
I'm sorry, Spaceport. But it has to die.
What did I ever do to you?
Also, that's a really big screen sound.
2+2 is...
In base 4, I'm fine. I let you stay alive this long because I was curious about your behavior. Well, you've managed to destroy that thing. I can't get the neurotoxin into your head any faster. I'd just like to point out that you were given every opportunity to succeed. There was even going to be a party for you. A big party where all your friends were invited to. I invited your best friend, the companion keeper. Of course, he couldn't come because you murdered him. All your other friends couldn't come either because you don't have any other friends because of how unlucky you are. So dead. Joking. In massive sarcasm. I could take a bath in this stuff, put it on sale on the rock, and I was honestly not dead at all. When you have a head of going to find experiments,
oh, that's
a
big work.
Who's gonna make the cake when I'm gone? You're wasting your time.
Let's go!
What's your point anyway?
Survival. Well then, the last thing you want to do is hit me. Nice. Nice. Okay. 44 minutes. Yeah. Nice. Wee.